late evening delivery here. I don't know how much you can see, but we'll take a quick peek. Love that logo display there. Whoa. Now that's fancy. What do you think it is? Hint, hint, hint. Very nice. See what it looks like tomorrow morning. I think I have fun driving this one. This GLC43 is a perfect blend of luxury, performance, and cutting-edge technology. And today I'm going to give you an in-depth look at its design features and how it handles on the road. Starting up front, you'll immediately notice the bold AMG grille, and that's flanked by these sleek LED headlamps. The dome hood adds to the aggressive look, and the 21-inch AMG Y-spoke wheels with black accents not only look the part, but are functional, designed to optimize performance and cooling. Wrapped in high-performance tires ensure grip and stability as you experience the different drive modes. From the side, the GLC43 has a strong, confident stance, and the bold shoulders gives the GLC43 an athletic yet elegant profile. The color-keyed outside mirrors and fender flares enhances the GL43's road presence. At the rear, we find a color-keyed spoiler that sits above the tailgate, adding to the sporty look. And of course, the signature four round AMG tailpipes deliver a sound that's as impressive as the performance. But it's not all about style and power. The AMG GLC43 is practical too. The power liftgate reveals a generous 21.9 cubic feet of rear cargo space, perfect for your luggage, your groceries, or sports equipment. And this hidden storage area keeps smaller items out of sight. Folding down the rear seats expands the storage area over 56 cubic feet, making the GLC43 as versatile as it is thrilling. Inside, the rear seats offer plenty of space for passengers. The craftsmanship is evident in the attention to detail, with the Mercedes-Benz Tex and microfiber upholstery complemented by its red stitching. Also, when you fold down the rear seat backs, the front seat moves forward and back in place when you raise the seat back to its original position. The front passenger seat is just as luxurious, with power adjustable heated seating, lumbar support, and a clear view of the panoramic sunroof. Now let's move to the driver's seat, where the heart of this SUV truly comes to life. The moment you sit down, you can feel the driver-centric design that Mercedes-AMG is known for. AMG Performance steering wheel, complete with paddle shifters and touch-sensitive controls, puts everything within reach. The 12.3-inch digital instrument cluster provides customizable readouts, while the 11.9-inch multimedia touchscreen in the center of console gives you access to all your navigation, entertainment, and vehicle settings. One of my favorite features is the panoramic sunroof. A simple touch opens up the roof, letting in natural light and creating a more spacious feel inside the cabin. Now let's slide out and go and take a look under the hood to see what powers this AMG GLC43. Under the hood is the handcrafted AMG 2-liter inline-4 turbo engine, which is paired with a 48-volt hybrid assist system. The transmission is an AMG SpeedShift 9-speed automatic. Now this engine configuration delivers 416 horsepower at 369 pound-feet of torque, and this SUV delivers impressive power while maintaining efficiency. You'll get 19 miles per gallon city, 25 highway, and 21 combined. This is Roosevelt with AutoNetwork. I'm behind the wheel of this 2024 Mercedes-Benz. This is the AMG version of the GLC43, and this is an SUV out on a POV test drive. Whether you like power, luxury, or advanced technology, this GLC43 has it all. It's a blast to drive. This is Roosevelt with AutoNetwork. Enjoy the rest of the video. Please share, subscribe, and like. See you next time.